When we were young, but old enough for us to understand, we all believed in fairies and hope in fairyland. But the modern child's been running wild and wants to know too much. Why they never understood about Red Riding Hood. How could Red Riding Hood have been so very good and still keep that wolf from the door? Now father and mother, she had none. So where in the world did all that money come from? Please let me ask it, who filled her basket? The storybooks never tell. Now they say that she found a wolf in her granny's bed with a big sunbonnet pulled down over his head. But you know, and I know, what she found instead. How could Red Riding Hood have been so very good and still keep the wolf from the door?
Red Riding Hood have been so very good and still